changing things up this time. If you've never fired a gun before, you're about to have no choice. Oh, and so you don't go getting all fancy with your kung fu, I'm taking away your ability to fight hand to hand.
Please, like I need it.
Remember to focus, Neo. Your shots become more accurate. Watch out, Neo. The boss is on to you. More headed your way. Use cover and shoot over and around corners to avoid getting hit.
Neo.
I was trying to see if I could. Oh, I am dual wielding. Bitchin'.
Careful. The enemy could be waiting for you around any and every corner.
Yeah, well, thank you.
Try more aerial targeting. Use wall runs and jumps to catch big air, target an enemy, then fire away. Not only does it make you hard to hit, but it looks cool.
I mean, yeah, I guess that works. Fuck! Oh, yo!
These guys are playing hardball. You gotta mix up your pitches.
Shoot the fire extinguisher, quick! They're coming up from both sides.
Oh god, I can't see. Oh, there we go.
That's the guy you want to go after. He's your ticket out of this simulation. But you're gonna have to get past his bodyguards.
I realistically, while they give you a tutorial on guns, I mean, past the second section, you will, like, past the first movie, you will never rely on guns again, because then you become the one and guns just become obsolete.
Hurry,
There we go. Oh God, bullets! I think the only time guns are actually really useful is if you've beaten the game already and have cheat codes activated to have unlimited ammo.
Awesome. Man, you're really getting good at this. Okay, Morpheus would like to see you now. I think he has something special planned.
All right, so this has got to be the one-on-one against Morpheus. Ugh. I think after this, we'll take a break, and I'll go take care of the dog. Depending on the time. I'll also probably go fix food, because I'm kind of hungry. I know Kung Fu.
I know Kung Fu.
Show me.
Show me. This is a sparring program.
Trying to hit me and hit me.
Well, now that you've said something about it, I'll get right on that. Hello? Could someone confirm we're still streaming? Testing. Hello. 1, 2, 3. Oh, we still okay. I just got another, like, connecting to chat. And that always, like, worries me. Yes, I hear you. Wait a minute. Unfortunately, Morpheus, you've been struck by a smooth criminal. It was me. I'm the smooth criminal.
Good. But you're faster than that. Focus, Neo.
Okay, cool. I got the off-the-wall strike and off-the-wall super. Bitchin'. There we go. Come on, me. I'm gonna pop over here. Oh, wait. That's just a stick. That's not what I want. Uh-oh. Am I still faster? Give me more extension.
Remember that in here, your abilities are limited only by your mind.
So I'm a Green Lantern.
Focus, Neo. Run it. Come, Neo. There is something I want to show you.
Is this the part where we jump? Is it weird that we're casting two shadows?
I designed this room with the Matrix in mind. The phone is your exit, but you must reach it first if you want to live. Catch me, if you can.
Oh, they weren't kidding when they said large gaps. That's probably not what they intended me to do, but fuck it. Fuck it, that's what I used it for. There we go.
As you can see, Neo, focusing on the path before you has its rewards.
I am the one. I will be the one. Japan has taught me this much. You are the Mechanicus Jesus.
We're going in. Taking Neo to see her.
See who?
The Oracle will see you now.
You're the Oracle?
Not quite what you were expecting, right?
I know this steak doesn't exist.
I used to eat that.
Take a cookie.
The Matrix is telling my brain that it is juicy and delicious.
But the Matrix cannot tell you who you are.
But an oracle can.
You know what that means? Know thyself.
Ignorance is bliss.
Do you think you are the one?
Honestly, I don't know.
Did he tell you why he did it?
Every single man or woman who has stood their ground, everyone who has fought an agent has died.
Trinity! Help!
But where they have failed, you will succeed.
How did you do that?
Do what?
Why you're here.
Then you'll see that it is not the spoon that bends. It is only yourself.
So you're here to save the world. Why, oh why, didn't I take the blue pill?
I'm not the one.
Morpheus believes in you, Neo. He believes it so blindly that he's going to sacrifice his life.
Nice recap of the movie. If anything, this is just detailing the events to come. The events to come.
We're moving.
What the hell?
Neo, we're cut off. Make it to the wet wall yourself. We'll meet.
Actually, hang on a second. I'm gonna.
We can't just leave it.
There's nothing we can do. Neo must walk the path on his own now.
Wet wall. Got it.
All right. Actually, we're going to take this moment to break for a moment, and I'm going to go fix food, and I'm also going to go take care of the dog. When we come back, well, I've got some things planned for when we come back, so see you then.